Lumber costs have caused new home builders to rise their prices dramatically. Hi, I'm Nate Martinez with RE/MAX Professionals, and let's talk a little bit about new homes today. So basically, over this same time last year, the cost of lumber on average has raised the construction cost about $35,000. What does that mean for you as a home buyer? Well, you're going to pay more for a home today than you would have 6 months or 12 months ago. This is going to be something that's going to continue as the cost of lumber is going to continue to rise. Also, the cost of labor, the cost of gas, this is what is called inflation. The good news is interest rates are still hovering around 3%, so it's still a good time to buy. One of the challenges about buying a new home today is most of the new home subdivisions don't have enough inventory for the large demand of buyers that are buying their homes. So many of the subdivisions have waiting lists and auctions. One of the good things to use a realtor for is basically, we have the inside track with a lot of salespeople. Matter of fact, one of the builders called me yesterday and told me he has 15 new homes coming on that don't have a buyer for. So we immediately start going through our database. I think we have two buyers. We're signing up them at that location today. So also, one other thing I want to say, there are some builders that are offering to give back the down payment of the buyer's down payment because of the delays in construction. Sounds great, but really what they're doing is they're wanting people to back out because of the delays in construction so they can resell that house for anywhere between $45,000 to $60,000 more than what maybe they sold it for a few months back. So be careful out there. Make sure you use a realtor to represent your best interest. If you have any questions, please call me, Nate Martinez, RE/MAX Professional, 602-430-5226.